Superstars need a break sometimes, and there's good stuff under there. There's kendo sticks, and as I mentioned, Titus O'Neil.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too. Laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
to untouchable.
Here comes a self-proclaimed the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you? Many other people make the same proclamation. This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella!
This is a woman who radiates high class in and out of the ring. How many people do you know who have their own personal sommelier?
Carmella's done it all, there's no doubt about that. Former SmackDown Women's Champion, Money in the Bank winner, WrestleMania Battle Royal winner, and she even won Mixed Match Challenge.
A truly untouchable resume for an untouchable superstar.
Here we go as we start this three-on-three matchup. That is damage. Big form. Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip. Producing a trampling. Great counter by Alexa. Insulting. In the arm. STO! Alexa Bliss setting up. Oh, wow. That offense really hitting her hard.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon.
Look at this. Alexa Bliss torturing her opponent. Discount rhinoplasty. All 5 feet of fury on the attack here. There is no scorn like that of an angry goddess.
She's able to make it.
Oh, nice roll up on the win. Shoulders up before two.
This battle rages on.
Multi-woman match like this, how important is team strategy?
It's crucial. If these women can't work together, it's a recipe for disaster. You have to leverage each other's strengths to compensate for individual weaknesses if you want to win.
Punishment continues.
Performance.
Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Does she know where she is?
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Her opponent has her cornered now.
I hope she's got a little
little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble. Leg drop! Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
More.